I'll keep working off camera and I will see you when I've made some progress.
After a million work hours, I decided the project won't look good and, more importantly, won't function properly. The cuts weren't precise enough and that made me adapt my design and change something. The new design is a bit odd and it works. But for how long? That remains to be seen. It probably isn't as solid as the regular design, but it is functional and lightweight. Despite it being a working design, I wouldn't exactly recommend anyone to do it this way. It works for me, but if you try to do it, be careful. Always be careful around axes in general. Thank you for watching. If you liked the video, subscribe. And I'll see you in the next one.